Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Voy a morir de soledad.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Sí, sin duda. The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned the desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the map you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed.
Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftop!
Maldita sea, tengo que... protegerme.
Nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Or I'll kneecap you!
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet!
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered! What an active day we've had, gents!
See, we're set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
Means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.